I want to give some barista tips for use in a best way the grinder and then finally have the best quality of ground powder. The first suggestion is about the bean. The bean hopper can allow to keep the flavor of the bean, thankful to the UV protection design and the lid, keep the flavor for around 1 week. But my suggestion, like barista, is to every time use the bean more fresh than is possible. This give the best fragrance, the best flavor of the bean. Another important tips is about the powder that is in the grinder. First of all, also if we don't change any setting about size of the grinding and the time, a good suggestion is before grinding the new powder, grinding a few seconds to remove the powder, the previous powder that is inside the grinder. This helps to remove the powder that maybe is 1 day that is inside, so we usually we use in the correct time the fresh powder. The second question about the powder that is very very important is that if we change the setting of the grinding, inside we have some residual powder that have different size. For example, if before we already grinding for drip coffee and now we want espresso, the powder for espresso require a very fine grinding. So the best use and the best suggestion is after setting we need to grinding a few seconds to we already grinding a few seconds. In this way we remove the previous powder, maybe old and also not correct size. Now if we want grinding and use the powder, we have the correct size for the actually coffee we want to